Here's a quick tour of the key elements of AccessGUDID, the website you can use to identify medical devices. GUDID is how we pronounce G-U-D-I-D, the abbreviation for FDA's Global Unique Device Identification Database. Medical device companies submit information about their devices to the GUDID. AccessGUDID is our public portal to this device identification information. AccessGUDID has two ways to retrieve device identification records, search and download. Let's start with search. The search bar appears at the top of every page. Common search terms might be a brand name, company name, device identifier, or general category of device. For example, let's search by cervical disc, which is an implant that could be used in disc replacement surgery in the spine. The site displays a maximum of 1,000 results. You can narrow your results by applying the filters on the left. You can filter several ways, for example, by company name, brand name, or even by GMDN term or FDA product code name, which are both general categories of medical devices. The list of results shows basic information about each record your search returned. This view can be expanded to see at a glance if it's the record you want. The device brand name and device identifier, DI, appear at the top of every record. Also see the GMDN term to show the type of device. Once you find the record you want, click on the brand name to see the full record for that device. The full record is divided into 5 sections. You can view or close sections by clicking on the buttons at the top. If a title is underlined or has an underlined question mark next to it, hover over it to read a definition of that term. Visit the download page to download records that have been submitted to the GUDID. To obtain all published records in the GUDID, download the latest full release, as well as any daily or weekly updates since the latest full release. The records are in XML format. For technical information about the files, reference the file schema. The FDA, in partnership with the National Library of Medicine, is excited to be offering this beta version of AccessGUDID. We plan to provide advanced search and web services in future releases. In the meantime, we hope you'll help us improve the site by telling us what you like and what you don't like. Visit accessgudid.nlm.nih.gov and send us your feedback by clicking Contact Us. For more information about UDI and GUDID, visit the FDA's UDI webpage at www.fda.gov/UDI.